The design of the house is based on the Kiwi Batch, which is the New Zealand holiday home. It's a traditional house that's found throughout the country. We use the Batch to really showcase the lifestyle that we have in New Zealand. The values that we focused on in designing this house were the social nature of the Batch, the way that it's a really small dwelling, but the whole family, the extended family, piles into the same space. And using these spaces flexibly, so accommodating more people during the day or at different times of the season. The house is designed for an older couple whose children have already left home, an eco-conscious couple. The house is designed for New Zealand, for New Zealanders. The spaces have been designed flexibly so that we can maximise every square metre of the house. This central space is really the heart of the home. It contains the kitchen and the dining room. It's also the entrance and the exit to the house. So in summer the doors can open to the north and the south of the space, and it really does feel like you're living outdoors. So the kitchen's really compact for two inhabitants. We've used energy efficient appliances and compact models as well, so we can fit them well into the space. We've used really a simple palette of materials, and also the materials we've chosen are durable ones. The primary function of the study unit is to visually partition the bedroom off from the rest of the space, and the piece of furniture actually transforms into a fully functional study unit. If you're not using the office, you can actually fold the table back up into the unit, and that allows for more space in the living area. The lounge unit's where we can accommodate temporary guests for a period of time. The seat actually pulls out to become a double bed, and then a wall folds back to show a bunk bed. So the house has been designed around environmentally sustainable principles. First and foremost, sustainable materials have been used. So the owner can be really confident that this is a totally low energy, sustainably sourced and built house. The switches are located around the house in order to only use the lighting that you need at the time. It really is to discourage overuse of lighting in the space. However, we've made it really easy to turn all the lighting off as you go out of the house, with a master off switch at the door. In this type of house, and in New Zealand and in the Batch, we see home entertainment as more of a human thing. So the primary function of the house is to really encourage social interaction, dining around the table, gathering, playing board games. We do have a home entertainment system, and we've kept it quite nice and simple. All the wiring goes back to a patch panel in the shed, which means that you can move your home entertainment around. So we don't have to have the DVD player next to the TV, so it can be located in a cupboard. It's concealed from view, it's not always out, but it's conveniently accessible when needed. It's inviting from the outside, so the canopy draws you right into the centre of the space, and we've really worked hard to create a house that doesn't look like it's got a whole lot of sophisticated technology in it. It just goes on behind the scenes, and when you're inside you really aren't aware of the goings on of the house. It just looks after itself.